This is why we have a delay. Tavares has just held onto the basket for that extra second, and it shattered.
Unbelievable.
He just let it go, and then he just does it, just pulls it down the second time. Now, I'm not sure if they're going to give him a technical for hanging.